imagine if he picks up the victory for his team with Vicky Guerrero, and Vicky remains as the consultant of Friday Night SmackDown. Think what that's going to do for the future of Drew McIntyre around here.
Right. Vicky Guerrero will abuse her power and perhaps help Drew McIntyre try to get him a World Heavyweight Championship that she couldn't get for her previous boyfriend, Dolph Ziggler, who, by the way, has been fighting.
Josh, why have power if you can't use it? If you're going to tell me that if you were in the role Vicky Guerrero had, that you wouldn't do some things that perhaps would favor yourself? You'd be Mr. Goody Two-Shoes? That's how you would run things?
I wouldn't be abusive with my power, no.
Whatever.
You're supposed to use it, Cole, not abuse it.
Yeah,
all right?
Cole, use it, don't abuse it.
Oh, God, you guys are great with the rhymes. Why don't you guys write a fairy tale book? How about that?
Vicky Guerrero was pleading with Drew McIntyre.
That's where Drew's going to get himself in trouble. He's got to stop worrying about Kelly and whatever this thing he has for her is.
Like I said, he better get his head in the game, because I've seen guys like Drew McIntyre in this business a long time. And like I said, these guys, if he don't get his head right, he could be here today and he could be going tomorrow.
Not to mention, though, guys, a victory here for Drew McIntyre over the World Heavyweight Champion will be a huge feather in the cap of McIntyre.
Here comes Edge.
But as we say that, Edge builds momentum. Yeah. Counter here by the Rated R superstar. Edge going into the cover, hooks the outside leg.
Goodbye, Vicky.
Drew kicks out.
That was close right there. Edge almost got him.
Vicky's heart skipping a beat on every near fall here.
She almost fainted right there.
Her job is consultant of SmackDown on the line.
In the hands of Drew McIntyre.
Oh, yeah, well, he deserved that. Edge deserved that.
Why?
That should be a disqualification right there. She should be fired.
Oh man! Turns around right to the big boot from McIntyre.
But you got to understand the official's point of view, too, Buck. I mean, think about it.
That was outside interference.
Listen, the official's got to be very cautious here.
Vicky Guerrero screaming, finish him. This is my job. This is my career.
I mean, was Vicky Guerrero cautious when she was in that wrestling? I mean, she was counting so fast. I mean,
Drew McIntyre calls this the Future Shock DDT. Edge counters, and Edge with a DDT of his own.
Edge has a special place in his heart for Vicky Guerrero, and I think it's out of this company.
Oh, no.
And Edge has that look in his eyes. Here we go.
Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes. Didn't I tell you earlier? The eyes never lie.
Vicky Guerrero's power as SmackDown's consultant can end with one word. And Vicky Guerrero now pleading, begging Edge.
You gotta be kidding me. More outside interference.
And Kelly with the spear.
Oh. Double spear.
And there's another one.
Double
Drew's
spear.
Down. Vicky Guerrero.
Vicky Guerrero. Yeah. Goodbye, Vicky.
All the torment, Vicky Guerrero's power as SmackDown's official consultant is done, over.
This is absolutely heartbreaking.
This is heartbreaking, Cole. This is heartbreaking. I can't stand it.
And how can Edge and Kelly poke fun at this woman? I mean, this woman has a family. I don't want to see Vicky Guerrero in a line at some soup kitchen down the street.
And send her half your paycheck every 2 weeks.
Oh, look at this goofball. Look at this general manager. He's all happy about this. You're to blame, Teddy. It's all your fault.
Finally, the moment we've all been waiting for. Call your friends. Set your DVRs. Will Theodore Long do the right thing and fire Vicky Guerrero as SmackDown's consultant next?
Welcome back, everyone, to Friday Night SmackDown.
God, I hope Teddy reconsiders. I hope Teddy Long has a heart and reconsiders and gives Vicky your job back as SmackDown consultant.
score victory.
Biggie. Biggie. What do you got to say for you?